What's up, guys? Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reactions, right here. We are live in Oklahoma. It is May 13th, and we have the movie star in our presence. We have Mike the Miz. Miz. Mr. I'm Awesome, and he is back. Look at him. He is back. I was like, where has this man been? He's been gone for like a month. I guess he's just been touring, premiering, movies, whatever. There he is. And then you got the three-man band as well in the corner of Heath Slater. So, we starting things up. I mean, you gotta be careful. When you're doing the movie biz and then you come back and you're doing the wrestling, look at The Rock. He had to go for surgery. Like, you tear muscles. You just gotta be careful with all this stuff. Careful with your body. As long as you maintain, do the stretches, work out. I mean, you should be alright, but you never know. Heath Slater off the ropes with a knee lift. Oh! Taking Heath Slater down to the floor. Getting low. Wow, that was a kick to the face. Miz, you better chill out. That looked like it was painful. That looked extremely painful. Ooh, ducking down, putting Miz over the rock. He's coming out. He's coming down. He's going for the pin. One, two, two. Oh, here we go. Who's that? Whoa. Wow. Two, two. That was like some crazy move. And I wish I knew the name of it. If you know the name of it, leave it down in the comments below. It was like a backbreaker into like a DDT into like, I look pretty sick. Oh, hey, you guys trying to get involved outside the ring. Ooh, we got a leg kick to the face of the Miz. Going right for the pin. One, two, two. Here we go, pounding away at the face of the Miz. Leave that face alone. He's in the movie biz. He needs that. That's the money maker. That's the money maker. You can't be doing that. Oh, ooh, he's winding up. You see him winding up the punches? Going right at the face of the Miz. Oh! DDT! Into the pin! Two! Alright, we got him in a headlock. He's trying to feel it. He's trying to feel it, but he's down to one knee. Come on, Miz. Come on, movie maker money, Miz. Man, I love the Miz. I remember when the Miz was the champ. And he would have the title upside down, so the W would be the M for the Miz. I love the Miz, man. I even watched his series on the Real World. I still watch Real World. Woo! Nice knee lift to the face and a kick to the face. All in this area. Ouch! Look at him. He's listening. He's like, should I do the Skull Crusher finale? He's like, should I? Woo! Nice corner clothesline going up to the top rope. The Miz. Cool. Boom. Oh, we got him for the leg. We got a leg. Do some damage. Work that leg. Oh, he made it to the ropes. He's like, let go of me, bro. I don't want any. Oh, Heath Slater outside the ring now. Going to the top. Is he going to make it to the top? There he is, he's going. One foot, oh, he didn't make it. Miz was like, not in my house. Exchanging punches back and forth. Miz nail on the ropes. Punch into the face. Look at that hair as it flies, it looks so pretty. Look at the hair, it's so pretty, his hair. I'm not usually the girl that likes guys with long hair, but I like his hair. It was the way it was just flying in the wind as he got punched. Ooh, tossed him into his men, the three-man band, all together now. Ow, it looks like he's holding the knee. Could have sustained a knee injury. Miz just tossing him into the ring. Winding up a punch. Oh! Alright, what are we doing here? Are we going to do it? Oh, we're going for a figure four leg lock. Is he gonna lock it in? Come on! Lock it in! Ooh, is he gonna tap? Is he gonna tap Heath Slater? You in pain. You in pain. He's double tapping. He's like, get him off of me. Miz is not letting go. Miz, let go, bro. Woo, he's back. Yes, he is. The Miz is back. Woo, go Miz. Glad that you are back. Guys, follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Like me on Facebook. All those links will be down in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. Weekly, every Monday, Monday Night Raw, live commentaries, live reaction. Every Friday, Friday Night SmackDown, live commentary, live reaction. Right here. Thanks for watching.